A North Philadelphia man is free today after spending nearly 50 years behind bars for his part in a crime he committed as a teenager. His story of redemption includes life-saving heroism from behind the wall. Cherry Gregg from our sister station KYW News Radio has more on one of the city's 300 juvenile lifers finally set free.
It's a happy day for Haywood Red Dog Fennell.
Hey, what's up?
How you feel?
I love you.
He's a new man, getting his share of hugs, laughs, and questions.
Yeah, where's the telephones? I mean, I said, where's the shoe shine stands at?
Red Dog was just 17 when he took part in a robbery that claimed the life of Joseph Hayes on this North Philadelphia block. He wasn't the killer, yet the act resulted in a mandatory life without parole sentence.
I was able to, like, sleep at night because my heart wasn't stressing that I took somebody's life.
At Greaterford Prison, Red Dog became invaluable, saving the life of William Covington, a corrections officer attacked during a riot in the 1970s. He was also the prison fix-it man, mentoring inmates across the state.
Me and my father's relationship was always, 100.
Haywood Carter was just 2 months when his dad went inside.
Taught me how to shoot pool, taught me how to fight.
Now in his mid-60s, Red Dog credits family for his sanity.
Never let me give up.
That and the Supreme Court ruling that made mandatory life without parole sentences illegal for juveniles gave Red Dog the chance to ride to freedom and his new home with his brother.
I feel joyful. I want to help him as much as I can.
I've had to learn how to live with them.
But he'll savor every moment.
It's a beautiful thing.
And proudly let the world know the boy he was 49 years ago is gone.
At this age, I'm proud of the fact that I can cry in front of people. It helps me feel human.
In North Philadelphia, Cherry Gregg, KYW News Radio for CBS 3 Eyewitness News.